Hi, I am Patricia Martinez. I am composer from Buenos Aires, Argentina. I am deeply happy to be part of this Lucerne Festival Forward this year. And I would like to introduce to all of you my new piece, Field. This piece is for 12 musicians placed around the KKL Concert Hall. The great acoustic of this concert hall is the focus of the piece, and also the ideas of create a collectively network is also another aspect important. In particular, for my piece, I base on the theory of the Qin and Qigong, where is an aspect that is introduced by Dr. Pang Ming in the last century. He is, because he's alive. He's one of the thinkers about philosophy and healing, one of the best in the world. And he introduced the concept of the Qi field as an important aspect for the healing and for also for create and expand our possibilities as a society and also as a human beings. For my piece, I use a method created by Dr. Pang. That is a tool when with the particular sounds, and these sounds are merged with also voices and instruments, and it creates the possibility to build a collective field with audience and musicians. For example, from the beginning of the piece, I also asked to the conductor, because it's possible there is a way to perform this piece even without conductor, or in this case will be it's better because he need to separate different aspect of the conduction between something that is following a particular rhythm and another moment where there is needing a kind of circular sweep, because we need to create the sounds only in relation with the next one performers. It's not as an independent thing, but they need to be really connect as a kind of feedback. So this piece is a interdisciplinary work, and also I like to think about this as a multi-sensitive work. Because it's not just about music. For me, it's not only about sounds, but it's also another possibility to experience the piece. It's how we create this kind of immersive perception or with the space, and also with the energy that it will be created with all audience and musicians. So it would be, I think, a kind of experimentation on new forms to conceive the concert, and also to conceive how we think about a work when we are going to listen, or we are going to experience in this case. So I hope that you like it. You come to our festival. It will be fantastic, I think. And I want to say thank you very much to the organizers, and to Max Sattel and Felix Heri, and all the musicians and that we perform. And I really want to that you enjoy and keep in touch. Thank you so much.